Residential Sales Comparison and Income Approaches, Chapter 2, Sales Data, page 54, Check Your Understanding, Quiz Retake. This quiz has a total of 3 questions. There will be 1 question per page. You must achieve 66 to pass this quiz. Start quiz. Number 1, the normal course of business in an area is determined by A, the actions of an appraiser's peers only. B, expectations of parties who are regularly intended users for similar assignments only. C, both actions of appraiser's peers and expectations of intended users. Or D, Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac. I'm going to go C, both actions of appraiser's peers and expectations of intended users. Number 2, there are blank basic elements of comparison in the sales comparison approach. A, 4, B, 6, C, 8, or D, 10. I'm going to go D, 10. And number 3, MLS information is compiled for the convenience and use of blank. A, appraisers. B, buyers. C, sellers, or D, sales agents. I'm going to go D, sales agents. Assessment completed. Finish. So remember, the normal course of business in an area is determined by, you said, both actions of appraisers' peers and expectations of intended users, and that was correct. Number 2, there are blank elements of comparison in the sales comparison approach. You said 10, and that was correct. And number 3, MLS information is compiled for the convenience and use of. You said sales agents, and that was correct.